Today is March 24th, 2017. And I got another project I'm just starting on just right off the bat. Hey guys, welcome to today's vlog. Today's vlog is actually much like my McDonald's project that I'm working on. It's going to be about this, what I just filmed a second ago, right before the opening credits. I just found out that they're gonna open up another parking garage. I had no idea they were gonna do this. They have a parking garage on the other side of the mall. Now they're gonna build one over here. You see, my original intention was to come over here and just film the fountain right here going off. But as coming from over there, on the other side of the construction, I was coming all the way over here when I actually saw the construction vehicles. I actually parked just over there in that parking way out there. And I saw this construction. I saw someone else photographing the area. Now I was actually kind of curious as to what it was. And as I was walking up this pathway over this way, I came to about right here, I was watching. And there was a janitor that came out from right over there on the other side of that tree. Came out and I asked him about what they were building. He told me they're actually building another parking garage. I was like, I guess apparently it's supposed to be like a 5-story garage or something. On the other side of the mall, they have like a 2-story one, just this main level, and they have like underground parking. I'll go film it here in just a second. But I just thought it was interesting that they would put one right here. Well, I guess with all the stuff they're doing here, then they would need some more parking. But now it's actually got me kind of curious. I mean, what do they plan on doing with the mall in the future? I wonder if they actually plan on putting a second story, having like, I just wonder if they're going to have a second story, or add a second story to the actual mall to justify all of the construction going on. Sorry for all the shakiness of the camera.
And just looking, just judging by the stage where they are, what they're doing, it looks like they're just in the very, very early stages of it. In prior vlogs about the mall that I've done, just to show you where I'm at. This is where that old Macy's was. This whole park used to be like a parking area. And you can see, it's right by where you can see some of the remnants of an old parking lot that used to be here. See how the paint's even still there. But you see, it looks like they're just still in the early stages of it. We are on the north side of the building, the northwestern quadrant of it. Okay, now that they had that construction over there, it also kind of makes me wonder, not only are they going to be building a second floor to the place, because pretty much every store here in the mall is occupied, give or take maybe a couple spaces down here that they can still occupy, but not only am I wondering if they're going to put on a second story to the mall, they had the money, it looks like they had the money, it looks like they had the space to put on the second floor, but I wonder what they're going to actually do over here. Got this whole entire place over here. It used to be part of the Mervyn's parking lot. And technically it still is a parking lot. Is that you can see over here to the left, big old huge dirt piles right here. And also you can see dirt piles just right down there. And it looks like it's kind of a space where they kind of store their like trailers and stuff like that, RC Willie. You see a couple RC Willie trailers just right there. RC Willie is just like, actually, you just go down there and you just drive on down through here. Don't drive down right onto this side of the mall past the food court. It's actually at the opposite corner of the mall from where I'm standing right now. So I kind of wonder why they have their trailers all the way over here. Got those apartments over there, Costco. I actually wonder if they're going to build something here. I know that they, like, a small portion right here, a small portion of the parking lot is right there, and also right exactly where I'm standing right now. This is all part of a new parking lot too. And I think the city is trying to acquire, you can see through the fence right here, there's like a little piece of empty, like an empty lot. I think they're trying to acquire that so they can put more parking in, or stores or whatever, you know what I mean? Okay, I just spoke with an older gentleman because he was here earlier photographing with the construction they were doing over here. But I was asking if he knows if, as I mentioned earlier, now that they're bringing the 5-story garage and they're building that there back behind me, I asked him, I told him, I was like, you know, I wonder what they're going to do with this whole area right here. And he was actually telling me, he's like, rumor has it that they're actually supposed to be building a whole bunch of office buildings here. And I was like, oh, that's interesting. Well, and just in case they are, here it is. Here's kind of like a pre-office building shot. And he was supposed to say, like, everything basically over here behind, on this side of the road, the side of the road I'm on now, this is all supposed to be office here. And just where I was just parked a second ago over there, rumor has it that parking back there is supposed to stay. But I guess we'll see. Again, this will be a very, very, very long video. Probably take a few years to record it. So we'll see what happens. Well, to tell you the truth, here's actually the parking garage area I was kind of telling you about. We're still above ground at the main level. And it actually goes on underground. Starting from here, right here actually, and just go on down into here, the front of the mall. There's actually more people in here than I've ever seen, actually, and it's still not even, it's probably only about half full. But I'm assuming because there's more businesses opening up, you know that just above here, you saw that glass building, that's an office building. They're gonna open up a restaurant called Tucano's Brazilian Grill. Really good place. Anyways, I'm assuming that this park is mainly for the business. Businesses open over here. And you just saw everything here. It's not a huge parking garage, but it added on to it. I'm not sure. I think it added on 200 parking spaces here. And then you go on. Here's the exit. You just go on up through here. And you come up to there on just the opposite side of this office building with a huge distracting sign that you see from this intersection, University Parkway, State Street. There's that kind of a modern billboard that was here. The original one is just kind of like those boards that would just like turn. It wasn't electrified, but it was like a billboard that would just like turn three different signs or whatever. You got all this, you come over here, and there's Macy's. The parking garage that they're building over there is on the other side of there, a little bit farther east. I'm assuming, from what the guy told me, is the parking garage is going to be like the same area, land area. Go down maybe a couple stories. It's supposed to be like a 5-story tall building, so that would probably make it about roughly as tall as this building right here, but way bigger. And I'm assuming, if what I heard is true, it's going to be a 5-story building, and they're going to build a whole bunch of office places, and being, this is going to be a popular area of town. It's going to be full almost all the time. They kind of need that parking.